Space, we're leaving Mother Earth to save the human race. Our star blazers, searching for a distant star, heading off to Iskandar, leaving all we love behind. Who knows what dangers we'll find? We must be strong and brave. Our home we've got to save. If we don't, in just one year, Mother Earth will disappear. Fighting with the Gamelons, we won't stop until we've won. Then we'll return, and when we arrive, the Earth will survive with our star blazers.
Total blackout of radio transmission from Can-Am Eastern Seaboard.
Euroland has been destroyed.
Afro State's in panic.
The Ukraine is sending sign-off signals. Asia Minor signals are fading. No power to transmit.
Anglia reports radiation has penetrated 0.5 more kilometers underground.
Do we have a progress report on the Yamato?
The repair work is 10% behind schedule.
General, we must take off on the Yamato at once. The repairs and adaptation can continue during the flight.
Avatar, your wound hasn't healed.
General, I'm well enough to command. And if we're to get to Iskandar and back in 1 year, we have to get started. The Earth is waiting for the Cosmo DNA.
This is very stupid work for a robot with a genius IQ.
I heard you crash-landed near the old Yamato. Something strange is going on there. I heard Captain Avatar is going to make a spaceship out of it.
Do you think Dr. Sane would transfer me to something more challenging? I'm afraid I'll get rusty.
What's that?
Earth Defense Headquarters, Cadets Derek Wildstar and Mark Venture, board air car dispatch to pick you up.
Have we done anything we don't want them to know about? There it is.
I'll run it.
Oh, no. Not you, IQ-9. You're too big.
Fortunately, I have been designed for such a situation, and reassembly is just as easy.
You were not summoned, IQ-9. What about your position at the hospital? Isn't that your assignment?
Hospital duties are for a fifth series. I am a 9, a genius.
Better be smart enough to have a good alibi.
Where's the air car programmed to take us?
We'll know when we get there.
Wildstar?
What?
Yes, I think it might work. It's a new motion sickness remedy I've been trying to test.
But Dr. Sane, we don't know where we're going.
Well, most people don't.
But I'm sure it's top secret and you shouldn't be here.
Everybody's got to be someplace.
I never knew this place existed.
It's more interesting to a genius robot than the hospital.
Are we going to be assigned here? What is that up there?
That's the keel of the ancient ship, the Yamato. It sank many years ago in the Eastern Sea, now dried up. This place has been excavated beneath it.
We're right under where we crash-landed the other day.
Yes, we saw the superstructure up on the surface. But what are they doing with it now? Up on the surface, it's just a rusty hulk. Underneath, it looks brand new.
Wildstar Adventure and Dr. Sane, please take elevator 10.
We're going up at an angle.
That's pretty strange for an elevator.
So, you have come.
Huh?
What? We're inside the Yamato.
But now it's a space battleship.
Welcome aboard. Wildstar, Venture, Dr. Sane, be careful of your footing. The ship's tilted a bit.
Nova?
Huh? What's this?
IQ-9, sir.
What are you doing here?
I have many talents that will be valuable to you in any mission you have, sir. I would like to join you.
Permission granted.
Thank you, sir.
Wildstar Adventure, I requested that you two be assigned to me because of your excellent records as cadets. For this mission, I will need people of exceptional ability and character. I believe you two qualify.
You'll need many more people than are here now.
Right, Wildstar. We'll need many dedicated people, young men and women who are educated and disciplined. We're sending out a call around the world for them. They will be Earth's finest citizens, people who can take a challenge and are willing to make great sacrifices. We are taking on the mission of saving Earth. We will be called the Star Force. I know I'm asking a lot of you and the others. It will not be an easy task.
The Star Force. At last, we'll be really strong enough to meet the Gamelons in space and defeat them.
Yes, Wildstar, but we have a more important mission. We have to travel to the planet Iskandar.
Oh?
Don't worry. There will be battles with the Gamelons, you can be sure. But when it is at all possible, we must avoid them.
What?
You'll see. What?
Huh? What's going on?
Captain, Earth Defense Headquarters reports Gamelon planet bombing near the Yamato. And our radar scope shows a Gamelon spaceship carrier heading in our direction.
Oh no, we're not prepared for an attack.
Sounds like it's right over us.
From direction 202 to 304.
Oh. The hospital was never like this.
Captain Avatar, can't this ship fight back?
Have patience. We need time. Our turn is coming.
Check the energy generator.
The circuit's not open. Auxiliary engine's dead.
If we don't move, we're a sitting duck.
If we don't do something, you can forget all about our mission to Iskandar.
Captain!
Don't worry. You're going to get more action than you can handle.
The Gamelon spaceship carrier receives an urgent message.
This is Leader Neslock. A video screen shows you're not being aggressive enough. I want immediate action.
Our fighter planes have taken off, sir. We are going to follow them.
Power circuit of bridge number one screen ready.
Switch on!
Klingon carrier just left the moon orbit and is descending!
Captain, they're coming right at us. Isn't there anything we can do to fight back and save the ship for the mission?
Auxiliary engine check completed. Energy recharge 100%. Circuit return to normal.
Preparation of starting cylinder completed.
All crew to battle positions. Auxiliary engine, 5 seconds before starting time. All men prepare for bombing attack. Recharge main energy cell. Main energy switch on. Return ship to normal level. Start ascent. Auxiliary engines port and starboard full power on.
We're moving.
Wildstar, take over the gunnery unit. Venture, you take over the controls. This is your baptism of fire.
Aye, sir.
Look what's happening.
We're breaking free of the surface. Engine output 100%. Power transmission normal.
Shock cannon standing by for directions. Rapid firing unit completed. Missiles fully prepared. But power to move front guns insufficient.
Our target is the base carrier. Set all guns for automatic firing.
Distance 12,000. Angle 45 degrees.
All automatic units will follow target. All settings between 20 and 45 degrees. Captain, the countdown is starting.
Gun turret number 3, you are pointing 2 seconds behind. Can you handle it, Wildstar?
I'm doing my best, Captain. I've never operated a unit like this before. Phew.
Prepare all guns to fire! Fire!
Gamelon headquarters! Our Earth target was not an underground city. It's a space battleship, the biggest I've ever seen.
Blow it to pieces, Captain.
Yeah, we did it!
Good work.
Thanks.
You both were marvelous.
Thank you, Nova.
Oh, you're welcome.
Wildstar, Venture.
Yes, sir.
Well, it looks like we could be a team.
Really?
If you still want to join the Star Force.
Is this what the Star Force is going to fight in?
Yes, in this ship, the Star Force will save the Earth.
You are three of my brightest generals, I am told. What happened to the space battleship you sent to Earth?
Unfortunately, we thought our target was an underground city.
Yes, a target that wouldn't fight back.
Now we have a huge space battleship as a target.
They're still fighting on even after losing at Pluto. Don't they know they're defeated? What earthly fools.
This was a great battleship in a time when great fleets sailed the seas and there were wars among the nations of Earth. It sank during one of the last wars between countries. All war on Earth ceased when Gamelon began bombing us. We all joined against a common enemy. Now the ship has been brought back to life again. Not for the purpose of war, although we'll no doubt see our share of battles, but to save Earth. The message from Queen Starsha of Iskandar offers Earth its one chance for survival. As you know, the radiation increases every day. Now life on Earth has only 1 year left. We must reach Iskandar, get the Cosmo DNA, and return to Earth in 1 year. The Star Force needs you, and others like you.
I'm proud to go with you, sir, and to serve with the Star Force, as my brother would have been.
We know a round-trip space journey of 296,000 light-years has never been attempted before. But we also know planet Earth has never been in such danger before. We will succeed in our mission. The Star Force cannot fail.
Hopes of all mankind are with the Star Force. But can this ancient ship, with its brave but inexperienced crew, travel 148,000 light years and back in just one Earth year? Does Earth have a chance to survive? Will the Star Force return in time with the Cosmo DNA from Iskandar? Now there are 364 days left.
Everywhere, but we know we've got to dare. Evil men with evil schemes, they can't destroy all our dreams. We must be strong and brave. Our home we've got to save. We must make the fighting cease, so Mother Earth will be at peace. Through all the fire and the smoke, we will never give up hope. If we can win, the Earth will survive. We'll keep peace alive with our Star Blazers.